Hey guys, it's Alex Figueroa here. Welcome to another video tutorial of mine. Today I want to show you how to burn files to a CD using your Windows 10. Okay, now this is how you do it. You just basically open up whatever folder your files are in. And in this case, I'm going to go ahead and show this as a example. Once your files open, basically what you're going to do is go to your share, click burn to disk, and this is going to pop up, and I'm just going to go ahead and name the file plants, hit next. Now another file is going, a box is going to open, and this is basically giving you the information that there's files ready to be burned. Now back in Windows 7, we used to have it where once this box opens up, somewhere in the corner, it has the burn feature, the little button. But in Windows 10, I had a difficult time finding it. It's here, but it's renamed differently. So it's not burning anymore. So now it has a new name. So where is it at? Well, go to your manage. Once you go to your manage, under eject is finish burning. Okay, so click on that. And once you click on finish burning, another box is going to pop up. It's going to give you the information, plants, hit next, and it's going to burn your files on CD. And that's it. Very simple. So if you had a hard time looking for it, I hope this video helps. I'm Alex Figueroa. Till my next video tutorial, see ya.